According to the question, we have given a reaction of this Al plus O2 which gives Al2O3. If we balance the equation, we will